twice so you could hear the weirdest moans. With a mighty lonesome cry came a whistle from the sky, and it chilled the very marrow in my bone. Then a loud rushing roar like you've never heard before turned the blood to icy water in my veins. As I watched with rising fear, something strange was drawing near, and I saw in the clouds ghost train.
Ghost trains, ghost trains, what a hell
of a sight. The Cannonball and Number 9 were racing through the night. Just as they passed me by, I heard the engineer cry, give her coal, give her coal, shovel it on. You could see the fireman grinning in me. Riders roll as they shovel on the coal, and the black smoke came pouring from the stacks. As they thundered through the sky, I am here to testify. You could hear the wheels a-clicking on the tracks. Through the smoke and the steam, you could see the headlights gleam. Now I have no proof, but still the fact remains. You may doubt it, but I swear there was cinders in my hair when I saw in the clouds those trains.
Ghost trains, ghost trains, what a beautiful sight.
The Cannonball and Number 9 were racing through the night. Just as they passed me by, I heard the engine it cry, give her coal, give her coal, shovel it on. You could see the fireman grinning in the engine. I saw